celebrity experience.
Now, Tim, what does the power of the NHRA mean to you?
Yeah, I tell you, I'm afraid of that. You know, I've been to some NASCAR events. I actually tried to start a NASCAR team back in 06, 07. You know, I've been to some Indy events, but I got a feeling this is going to be 10 times as worse. So I got my earpiece ready. I don't know if I have something for my chest to keep my heart from jumping out of my chest, but really looking forward to this.
Oh my God.
So what do you think about all the noise and everything? Because I imagine it's pretty quiet when you're out there in the swamp, right?
It's pretty quiet. I mean, my boat's pretty loud. I thought my boat was loud compared to these guys. I run an LS motor on mine, and I'm trying to figure out a way to get one of those engines on my airboat. 11,000 horsepower would be great.
What do you think about this drag racing thing?
This is amazing. You know, I've never been to one, but, you know, the experience, the sound, the rubber exhaust flying everywhere all over you, it's awesome.
And Marquinhos is from Brazil. You know, you got anything as loud as this down in Brazil?
I think so, yeah. We have this in Brazil, but no with cars like this, just with trucks. But we love some that stuff, you know, cars and everything. And for me, it was a great experience.
How cool, a Heisman Trophy winner, a reality star, and a couple of MLS's best.